Okay, today we are making this little spider chima guy. And all you'll need is, well, this guy's in the set, but this is his head. And you'll need this body. So then you just clip it and look like that. So then you'll get these legs. And then just stick them on. Oops. Yeah, just stick them on and look like that. So then you'll need, wait, I forgot a piece. Wait. First, without putting the head on, you'll need this piece. It comes off the set. You just slip that on and it has to look like that. You get this piece. You put it on and then you actually slide the corners up and it'll look like that. And then you'll get the four legs. So then you'll just go like that. So after you've put all the other arms on, there comes the head, and the like all the Chima people, the cool thing is actually they put a tiny little head on and put a giant spider hat on top of it. So then you'll just take that and slip it there until you get the yellow eyes.